Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel. As you can see from the title below, this is my first time customizing a pair of shoes, and I'm pretty happy with the outcome. I painted Japanese waves on them, if you can't tell, using acrylic paint, blue, black, and white. It took 4 hours. My back hurts, but let me show you the entire process. Let's go! We'll be right back.
Jump. Yo! Come again.
I don't know what I do.
Come spin.